temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
What happened here?
Life support levels are critically low.